here at Chadwick, Missouri. I'm going to do a little bit of practice on some of the single tack. Hopefully you guys got a good view of everything. spiders are everywhere. I don't know if you guys can see those, but I have got them everywhere on me. There's another big drop up here somewhere. There it is. Here's my favorite. It's this ledge. It probably doesn't look very cool in the video, but it's actually pretty neat. That was a fun little spot right through there. I almost want to run it back up. This trail here goes back up to the truck, kind of where we parked. This is like the main trail going down. This over here turns into the dirt bike only area. 110 trail right there. And I believe this is 113 if I remember correct. Yep, so there's the sign right there. You guys will probably recognize 113 from my other video once we get up here. And it is rocky. Thank you. I'm still not good at log hops. That's okay though. We'll get there one of these days. Beetle out there. I don't know if you guys see him in that video. He is just living life. Probably gonna turn around here. I don't have a ton of time. I just really wanted to get out on the bike today. We're back to 110. Holy cow. I wonder what trail that used to be. My camelback came undone. It was freaking sloshing around all over the place. And I'm gonna take advantage and get a drink right now. All right, gonna cut the film here and start back up just so it's not such a long clip. I don't know if you guys can see that or not, but it's a fun little ledge. Whenever water's flowing, it is slick. I mean, super slick. Thank you. gotta look at my phone. I'm lost. I know where I'm at, sorta, but I don't remember which direction I need. Keep going this way. Well, hopefully you guys enjoyed that. I know the last part of the video was pretty quiet. Got a little bit lost there at the end, and I wanted to make sure that I got back because I have places to be this afternoon. I think at that last race, my guard here got freaking moved up. My bark buster. They both look kind of high, don't they? Maybe it's just me. I don't know. Anyway, hope you guys liked it. If you did, like, comment, subscribe. I love making these videos, and every time I see a notification that I got a new subscriber, it means a lot to me, and I really like it. It makes my day. It's small. It's a small little thing that I actually really appreciate. So, again, if you like the video, like, comment, subscribe. Like, hit that little bell. You'll get notified every time I upload a new video. I try to do something once a week. It's honestly kind of hard sometimes, as probably most YouTubers and people on here know, but I do enjoy doing it, so I try to get out here. Plus it gives me a good excuse just to get out here and ride my bike. So again, if you liked it, let me know. Let me know what you think. And if you want me to do more of these kind of like vlog videos, let me know that too, because feedback is always good. It's always nice to know what the people want. So anyway, I think I'm gonna call that a wrap. If you guys ever want to come out here and ride, the place is called Chadwick. If you're local, which most of my subscribers I believe are pretty local, it's probably mostly just friends or people that I've met at races or whatever the case may be. But if you aren't from the area and you don't know what Chadwick is, it's a national park. It's a Mark Twain National Forest is what it actually is. But they have a dirt bike riding area called Chadwick ATV and Motorcycle Area, use area, something like that. But it's just got all this single track and woods. I'll warn you, it is really rocky. It's not always the easiest for somebody new. It's definitely not even easy for me, which, I mean, I'm no pro by any means. I'm pretty slow in the woods, honestly, but even slow on the track, who am I kidding? But I'm out here for fun. It don't matter. It's all for fun for me anyway. So, a couple more rides in this thing. It's getting pretty rounded on these edges. I could probably flip it. I've got a Shinko 525 as well that I'm going to give a shot. If I like it on this bike, I'll let you guys know so you can see what you want to do. I think it's mostly for rockier areas. It's a really soft gummy tire, but if it works, it works, right? That's pretty solid. All right, guys, that's it. It's so peaceful out here. Peace.